Again, the boat's very original. The Dock's engine came with the boat when it was sold. 1972. If you look at the size of the boat, it's called a latch boat. It's an imitation of a Tinkerbell boat. It's an old style of wooden construction. It's called this boat fiberglass. It's not so much a sports boat, it's more of a utility. It's a very practical boat. You have seats in there, bags of room to go fishing or camping, whatever you want to do. A good seaworthy boat too, has a particular heartbeat, it's quite a deep beat. So it's suitable for going offshore. Keep it home on the lakes.